Wow, look at that new title screen!
Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Kaz, and welcome back to Sword Art Online Everyday Rag! Now, I want to apologize for not uploading. I'm sorry, how has it been? It's been quite a bit, huh? Maybe a week, I don't know. But if you guys don't follow me on Twitter, at KazToOnline, follow me! I pretty much had family over. My cousin came back from the Philippines and came to our house. So I let him take my room because I didn't want him sleeping on the couch, and I didn't have any of my recording equipment. So I guess I just took like a little break. Anyways, I'm back, and there is a lot of things added to this game since I have last made a video. You guys miss me? Oh, you shouldn't have. Really, you shouldn't have. I'm terrible. Anyways, I guess I should mention, first thing, we have a new scout, the Harmonic Resonance Rainbow Sky. Hopefully I said that correctly. That has, if I click on it, Rain, Seven, Leafa, and Xenon. They're all Earth elements for the current ranking event. By the way, there's a new ranking event. They're all Earth. They bring up, they have that attack zone like the last idol characters did, V2. But they're all Earth elements, and they all have different types of weapons. But there's also the raid up for Rain and Seven. So, you know, Rain being the dual blade, she's instantly the best, right? Well, I'll check on that. We'll see that later. We have a guild ranking event, Gunners in the Battlefield. We can collect more memory fragments to get the 5-star armors. This time they're giving off Pizza Hui's armor. That's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. And I don't expect them to do Len, because I believe we already got her armor, except it's only R4, and that was grindable. That's a big rip, but you never know. Yeah, we still haven't gotten Kirito's legit clothes yet, so I will go over that today. We also have the Untouchable Gunman that I've never seen yet. We have the anime release thing that's been here. We're just waiting for the next one, which should come on Friday. What else do we got here? We have the ranking event, Live Pop Star Online Part 2 Battle. This time they've changed up the ranking event. Instead of trying to kill the boss as fast as you can, this time you have to do as much damage as you can to the boss before time runs out. I believe it's 45 seconds, and if you deal more damage, the higher score you get. And also, it's pretty much, think of it as the guild ranking, except solo, not with 10 other people or however many people you have in your guild. It's just you and a bunch of Earth Element characters. And I believe that's pretty much all I need to go through. There's also guaranteed weapon scouts. So if I go here and scout right here, we actually have guaranteed weapon scouts. Ooh, it's so pretty. You can finally get the type of weapons you don't have. Like for me example, I didn't really have rods, but you know, stupid me, I got Austin's rod. So really right now, I don't really need any of these. If you guys didn't know, the last time we had a buttload of guarantee weapons, I pulled on every single one of them. So I do have quite a bit of weapons. Now I don't know if I'll pull on these, maybe I will. But as you notice, my memory diamonds are low. That's because I did scout on this before, and I will show my results on that very soon. And I also did a scout on this as well, so I'll show you guys my result. Did I get any one of these characters? Who knows? Now I will just quickly go through these characters. I won't give like a brief, oh my god, it's so great, oh my god. Anyways, we got 7, the heated performance. Goes up in the sky, 7 hits, pretty decent, pretty decent. We got Rain 1000, what is that, symbols? Okay. Honestly, I'll give you guys my opinions later. But we're gonna keep going. So Xenon with the gun, rumbling earth beats. Rocking the guitar. Ooh, right? Can I get some oops in the chat, please? But we also got Leafa with the sword. Heartbeat of the blankety. Wow, I shouldn't realize hers. But my opinion, I really like Rain. I want to not make this video too long because I still have a lot of things to go through, so I apologize. But Rain can she's pretty spammable. As you can see, you can go through her anywhere. So I really like Rain, and then next, I do like Xenon's as well. I think she's a little bit spammable, so I like Rain, I like Xenon's, I like any of them, but I mostly like Rain. So in my opinion, if any of them, I like Rain the best. But you know, she's dual blade, so even at 58 combo, she can go even faster. And she does seem spammable, so she seems stronger to me. So anyways, let me show you guys my two scouts on both this one and the raid up for Rain and Seven. Alright, we're back. Believe in the heart of the cards. I already wanted Rain. You saw my taps when I did this. We got the sparkles.
You know what this calls for? Look, he's back. He's back, look. Yeah, what do we get? Yeah, punch him. Or her. Stop, just stop. You ruined it for me, buddy. Why? Of all Alice's, is it V1? Okay, very disappointing first one, but hopefully with the raid up, we get something. You can see him already wanting that rain. Come on, bud. B. You're not my friend. Oh, hey, look, new day, new me, ay. But yeah, the reason I pulled on that instead of weapons was because I do have Yukata Rain's weapons. So if I did get Rain, you know, I had weapons for her. Bunny, can you get off my face cam, please? Thank you. I don't know what to name him. I did have dual blades for her if I ever did get her, so she would have been helpful for me. But since I didn't get anything, now I'm just gonna save up and probably pull on weapons. And I did see this a couple times in my Discord. People have been quitting their accounts because they don't have weapons. I think that's actually that's a pretty strong word. I don't think that's a good idea. Let's put it there. The reason I don't think it's a good idea is because you can always just grind up diamonds again, and weapons are cheaper. All you need to do is just rely on pulling on weapons more. And especially with all these guarantees, you can at least get one weapon, grind more diamonds, and then keep pulling on weapons. You are risking getting rid of characters because, you know, you probably already have all the characters if you already wasted all your diamonds trying to get characters instead of weapons. But all you need to do is just prioritize on weapons, and then you should be fine. Anyways, today we have to go through some things such as the ranking event, guild ranking event, and I believe that's pretty much it. So I really haven't done this too much. It is new and I'm not sure how much I will try on this, honestly. I don't know. So we're gonna go through Master Plus One real quick. I'm not gonna try and I'm just gonna do what I can. Oh wait, no, I had Rain because you know, I wanted to keep combo because I still haven't learned like the dodge move, the dodging and the parry yet. I know what I'm talking about, don't worry, I'm a YouTuber. Don't you worry. Okay, anyways, I like to start off with a good Tsuruha, go back here, you know, do some more moves here, bring out my Asuna, and you know, try and get out of the way here. Usually, you know, this is something I can't really hit. He does two moves there, and it did not do it for me, so it's a fail. And now all of this is just big fails and big oofs. Can I get some oofs in the chat, please? Oof, oof. Oops, I did not hit that correctly. Yeah, as you can see, I'm already running out of time. I have completely failed. He does that again. And I'm pretty much done with this. That's pretty much the event. Yeah, so not a terrible score, by the way. Completely trash. But really, you can get free diamonds out of this. As long as you survive, then you instantly get diamonds. I just saw a rat run through my room. Please leave. But that's pretty much the ranking event. Honestly, you know, it's new and that's what I like about it. It is solo. So all you need to do is deal as much damage as you can. If you can get yourself, you know, a buffer and a debuffer, you're doing good. Good on you, buddy. I apologize showing off that terrible trash score, but right now I'm only on 12th with like, what, 4.2 million or something like that? I don't know. Anyways, you must be wondering now, Kaz, what did you get on the guild ranking event? Let me tell you, young one, now we actually did the ranking event. Let me show you guys what we got. The guild, the Kaz Nation, best guild out there. Ooh, look at that, Kaz Nation first place. Oh, can I get some jazz hands? Wow, Kaz Nation first place in guild ranking, huh? You beat Avalon and all that. Wow, that's amazing. So yes, we did take screenshots and we had our glory for about 5 minutes, and this is where we are now. Feel old yet? 87. So far, we haven't had many people do it with us. Only like 3 of us really did it together. Everyone else couldn't make it on time, so hopefully in the weekend we can all do it. But yeah, that's what we got so far. Still gotta get others to do it. As you can see, barely anyone. I think only 4 people. Yeah, everyone else has not done it with the others yet. But hopefully we find time soon. Good thing, I will show you guys this. I did record it, but this was my first attempt with my guild on Master Plus 1. So it's not going to be the guild or the score you see now. It's going to be a similar one. But you know, just always remember, Kaz Nation, first at one point in the guild ranking event, beating all those whaling guilds or dolphins, whatever you want to call them. Always remember, Kaz Nation, best guild out there. And by the way, I did find two new members for the guild. Alright, here we are. We brought a buffer. That was me. As you can see, I had a teammate going in. We got good old rainy rain. That's how we do it in the Kaz Nation. Because it does say, like, slash. So, I believe you need, like, what? Sword, rapier, blue blades. Something like that. So, that's what I got. And all you gotta do is beat him. So, there is the boss, and I believe two henchmen that you have to defeat. Mostly you want to focus on the boss, though. The henchmen are just there because to be annoying. So, you want to try and beat them, or at least have one person try and beat them. And as you can see, we're trying to deal as much damage as we can. We have... Wow, I didn't realize how well we did. I won't lie. We did way... Oh, never mind, some got it. But that's actually way better than I expected in our first attempt. Very interesting. Wow, that's very nice. But as you can see, there is a lot of time in this. I believe it's a minute 30 seconds. This is way too long. I'm running out of patience here. Come on. I don't have a watch. Look at that. Wow. Kaz Nation. This is our guild. Have you ever wanted to join the Kaz Nation? We're even better than the strongest. You know, last time we were ranked 150, I believe. I don't remember. Okay, there we go. Time's almost up. Thank the Lord. Okay. Man, I was running out of things to say. Anyways, hi. Hi, how you going? How's it going? So, that's our score here. Here's what it showed. Wow! All those voices mixed together! Yeah, different scoring. It's a good thing I recorded this. This is when I was actually checking. Kaz Nation was first at one point. It wasn't photoshopped. Legit. Screenshotted. Don't underestimate the Kaz Nation Guild! And I believe that's pretty much it. And if you guys didn't know, Sword Art Online Alternative is out. So make sure you're watching that if you like Sword Art Online, that is. If you really like the game, you know, that's understandable too. But yeah, I can honestly make one of these armors in R5. I just don't know which one to do. Alright, but anyways, I want to thank y'all for watching this video of Sword Art Online Memory Day Frag! If you guys did, don't forget to leave a like to let me know you guys enjoy and want to see some more. Subscribe to the channel, don't forget to turn on notifications so you guys don't miss a video from this channel, as well as joining my Discord at the very bottom of the description. Click on the link to be sent right to the Discord. But anyways, I want to thank y'all for watching. My name is Kaz. And I want to thank y'all for watching. And, wow, I hope you all had a fantastic day! And I remembered what I was going to say. And I'll see you guys all again in the very next video. And goodbye!